The Eagles' Lane Johnson posted this photo from his hospital bed this morning. He underwent surgery today to repair a torn adductor. Johnson played with that injury in the playoffs and did a yeoman's job, don't you think? He certainly did. He'll need about 10 to 12 weeks to recover, and we wish him well. Indeed. Good to see you.